long way to go, but you know, why can't I fight for an all-star spot or you know, lead my team to the playoffs? You know, I've been successful on every single level, winning-wise, so you know, I know it's possible on this level as well.
The Palace of Auburn Hills, home to the Detroit Pistons, where tonight, first the Utah Jazz marks the homecoming of second-year guard Trey Burke.
Last year it was kind of like a homecoming because it was my first time back in Michigan since college. So tonight, you know, I have a lot of family out here, so I look forward to coming out. Hopefully we can get a win like last year.
Known as the Michigan Wolverine, Trey is actually from Columbus, Ohio. That's right, home to that other school.
Trey was a normal kid, but on the court he was a little different. You know, hated to lose. We just remember him crying all the time if he lost and be mad. And then and it carried on. He didn't cry in high school or middle school, but he would be mad after games, so mad. And I used to tell him his character built. So, you know, and it just kept that competitive drive. Trey committed to Penn State as a sophomore. You know, Michigan came to the table kind of late, but it was intriguing because they only had one true point guard on the roster at the time. So I said, Trey, bar none, even if you was a backup, you're going to play 20 minutes in the Big Ten and you're 3 hours away from home.
Trey would join the historical University of Michigan and create a legacy of his own by leading the Wolverines to the national championship game for the first time since 1993. But with the Fab Five in attendance, would come up short to Louisville. Trey would then be passed up in the draft by Detroit, but if you ask Trey, he isn't too concerned.
It's not something that I'm going to think about, really. You know, when you a player, you think about that, like going out on the court and trying to prove someone wrong or prove something to someone besides just playing your game, that's when you know, play out of your game. And I think last year when I first came out, it was something, you know, I was kind of, you know, hyped up and, you know, I missed some shots. But then once I calmed down, I start playing my games. I'm going to try to do that from the beginning of the game. And, you know, the number one thing is winning, so hopefully we can get a win.
Go Jack.
I think his second season right now, he's going through just a little bit of shooting woes. So, again, he's in that process. And when you go through those, it's more mental. So he's got to get through his mental block. And this is one of the processes that he has to get through. But I think once he gets past that, I think he'll be fine. Once he finds his niche with this new coach and this new offense, I think he'll be ready to be one of the top guards in the West. You know, he's such a competitor. I mean, he's going to fight and endure through things that, you know, are in his way. He's done it his whole life, and I don't see why this is another one that he can't get through. So.
We love Detroit. The people are so friendly. Trey has always liked to play on this court, and then just being back in Michigan here, it gives us a good feeling. He just wants to get out there and do well and get the win for the team, and that's what they did tonight.